And for most of my Christian life, I didn't really know what that peace was. I thought it was the kind of peace you might feel on a desert island or you're in your favorite place. But in fact, it's finding peace in the most unlikely of places, in those times in life where it feels chaotic and we're filled with fear. You know, when Gemma died, when I look back on it, I found a strength that I didn't even recognize in myself. And Jesus is described as the Prince of Peace. Isaiah 9 verse 6 in the Message Bible version says this, his names will be Amazing Counselor, Strong God, Eternal Father, Prince of Wholeness. In the times that we're living in, wholeness and well-being have never been more relevant or important, because even in the most difficult times or the busiest and stressful moments, peace and wholeness is the gift that Jesus offers us.